You have your very own wax figure.
I don't know of anybody who would ever say no to this. So I must have yelled. I'm sure I smiled a lot. It's an honor to be immortalized in wax this way. I mean, Madame Tussauds has been around since the 19th century. It's not brand new. And they even parody it in video games. So yeah, so this is quite wonderful to now be, you know, placed on permanent display for people to visit. And she's very nice. She's very approachable. Go ahead and take your pictures with her. She won't talk back.
So for the second question, so as you brought pride to the country with your awards and of course your remarkable Broadway and theater performances, many of your supporters actually think that this is long overdue. So do you agree with this statement?
I think that things happen when they're supposed to. And I think I feel like I'm at a point in my career where I can be a little arrogant and deserve it.
Okay.
I'm 53 years old. It happened at a good time. A good time in my life and a good time in my career.